Professor, you're a pretty bright young fella. You made a couple of mistakes, though.
Oh?
The mayor happens to own the billiard parlor and that new pool table.
Oh, what was the other mistake?
That's Anita. She's the mayor's oldest girl.
I tell you, this card won't get you into the good stuff, but that little logo definitely gets you laid. Republican girls. Oh, hot.
Hey, hey, you're looking at the Twist King of Long Island City, 1964. Woo-hoo! Come on, it's easy, you know? You just gotta move your hips. That's it.
Hey, come on, come on, come on. I need a block.
Are these what I think they are?
Nice to see you.
They're called Hello Dollies.
Hello Dollies.
What are they?
Hello Dolly. Well, hello Dolly.
It's so nice to have you back where you belong.
Hey, on's diet.
Think something.
You're looking swell, Dolly. I can tell, Dolly.
You're still growing.
You're still growing. You're still growing strong.
Well, seven might take you there. Or it might take you right through the middle of hill people territory. And they're just not real friendly, particularly to strangers. And they got some real peculiar ideas about loving.
May I help you?
Yes. We're looking for Dr. Philo Prendergast.
Ah. Well, I'd try group therapy or maybe arts and crafts or possibly electroshock. They say they don't do that here, but I don't believe them for a minute.
Mr. Reese!
Doctor.
You walked out of your encounter group. Don't you think you should head back?
Quick as a flash.
Like a valet. This is how a king walks. There will have to be a lot of sitting.
On thrones? I know. All kings are sitting on thrones.
Oh, no, sir. A strained vocal cord, I think. The king will not be able to speak for a few days.
Not speak? But I need to speak.
You've got to grab life by the horns, Harold. You need to be self-reliant. Friends aren't always there.
Oh, yeah, okay, but family's there. Family's different.
Oh, really? Now then, how come your uncle is waiting till tomorrow to get you back? Harold, when you crush your enemies, you make the world a better place.
But crushing is both.
I mean, by crushing their spirits, take away their money, their pride, their confidence. That way they get to suffer their whole lives.
Oh, I don't know about that. Then you're not really any better than they are.
Don't you ever say that I'm no better than my father. Do you understand me?
Yes!
Good!